remember seeing this house here before. Anyone in? I'm going in. Doesn't look like anyone's lived here for a while. Whoa! Part of the floor is missing. A phone. Whoa! Let's just move on, shall we? I'm going to go upstairs. I'm on the second floor now. Something. Wow, that's a lot of books. Huh. Nope. Can't understand a word. Floor? I'm going to climb up the ladder. Looks like it's the attic.
Ren speaking.
Ren. Kazuya. I've been trying to get in touch with you. I was worried. Listen, about what I said to you before.
I'm getting married.
What? You are?
Yeah.
That's... wow.
Congratulations. And who's the lucky bride?
Anyone I know.
Ever since I saw her picture.
Will you die with me?
Mr. Sakaki, he was helping you look for postmortem photographs, wasn't he? He went missing. I'm just glad to know he's still alive.
Talk to me. I'm not supposed to talk to the living. A man at last. You are a man, are you not?
I'm a girl.
Liar.
I am.
I see. In that case, let us play. This is an effigy of you. No, I'll make you into an effigy.
Thank you. Rui!
You really came for me.
You all right?
Yes.
Thank you.
found me.
You're the girl.
You didn't keep it with you. My token. Did you lose it? But our promise.
Thanks. You know, I've been waiting. For someone to choose me. I've been waiting so long for you.
What are you talking about?
It's not important. I understand now.
Well, I don't understand it at all.
The girl. She's been waiting, too, for the person with her token.
Huh?
Ah. Ren.
It's the Veiled House.